battle word truer. And if I ever can't remember, bra let it render. 4K HD vision like Wenger. Think you're tough till you get your bubble burst, like I just revealed the gender. I kill the game, I'm a serial offender. I'm old school like Koki and Bengar. Psalms 35, so I send it back to sender. I was the flavor of the month, now I'm the flavor of the decade. Get it in your head like a headache. I'm on your neck like a bite. Scatty like a pub fight. Old school killers that are hug tight. They hate, but they love Mac. Bit of footy with a. If you're a grass man, I'm hopping up. It's a bug's life. I don't come much, but I come nice. They were hoping that it jams, but it bangs like my mum's rice. I need cheese like a bun slice. Brand new kettle for a dumb price. Little man, this ain't a Bretlin. If I told you what it cost, it'd probably be a bit unsettling. Could have been an engineer in the Shetlands. Now, man, I'm solid in the field like Declan. I was made in a manor. Yeah, I'm old school, man. I used to mash works with a spanner. Now I roll dice with Tara and Savannah. Told my main chick, St. Kitts or Guyana. Sorry, babe, I don't use Skyscanner. Call Big Trev, that's a certified planner. Still little Mac, just litter and whammer. She don't really understand my London grammar, but she loves all my lingo. Pap's got me jumping out fish window. Oh, what a life. Real ghetto you, I know struggle and strife. But I've gotten very used to these Dubai nights. I got purpose. Old school no be like Marissa and Curtis. We grew up in the circus. I've been robbed and I've robbed too, but I've never robbed purses. It's deep if you scratch at the surface. I don't ask what's the damage, cause I'm sure that it didn't do damage. Ha ha, oh well, we can manage. With my two fists, art flips, I'm a savage. I used to pray for some dough, now I pray for a God-sent marriage and a patch for my cabbage. Before she arrives, I'm unloading my baggage. So to my future wife, you gon' get the whole package. Longevity flows, they can't believe that I'm still lit. I'm still lit when I feel. I can't quit, can't feel fit. You can get like a bill. Think they're funny, but I'm. Think they're smooth, but I'm hitch. Rappers wanna chat, we can scrap just to prove you're a. I ain't with the talking, I just switch. Gonna laugh, but the joke's on you, come. Longevity flow. It's making pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that we're size. I'd rather be overrated and overpaid than wherever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big Mike made new rules like Dua. That's me, Rich, Twin Corp, Ash, and Akua.
Feel so low. All eyes on one man. He's been in stunning form, scoring goals for fun. Find out with us on EA TV. Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Did well to win the ball back. Poon. Well, fish and chips looking ravenous here. Options in the middle. Can he make it count? And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
And a decent delivery, and the danger's still on. Oh, blocked it! Well, the supporters think it's on. Had a chance to whip it in here. Still not clear. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And Paulsen in possession. Good move in the making for fish and chips. Wonderful block. Simpson. Oh, left his man behind here. Beautiful pass. Oh, it might be. And what a magical save it was. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the keeper was there. She did her job. Just the clearance that was called for.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, pushing again for a goal, looking full of purpose. And intercepts again. Nice looking pass. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. And he keeps going. And did just enough defensively. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Oh, fish and chips really showing good width here. And space available inside. Just made sure nothing came of that. Who can they pick out? And he did what he had to do defensively. Careless once more in possession of the ball. Nice switch of play. Well, nothing productive really. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. He's just got to continue his run. Well, fantastic reflex action. And just flicked off the defender, so a corner coming up. Well, the short corner routine. Well, fish and chips unable to hang on to it. Baba.
Oh, can he put it in? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. He could pick out a teammate. And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough.
No mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished?
Decent effort there.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there.
Nunez. And it's played into the centre. Well, the attack fizzled out. And the cross not quite imaginative enough.
Well, as those stats tell us, it's been all fish and chips over the last 15 minutes. They're creating plenty of chances and looking a constant threat. You feel they have to take the lead at some point with this sort of domination.
Yes, really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. Nicely timed tackle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Great ball over the top. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Good distribution.
Gives it a go. Tremendous block. Denied once more.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. He's taken on his opponent here. Chances on. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. Well, the Raiders get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? And nicely over the top. Really have to get it spot on to finish from there. And it was miles off target.
Well, maybe not the right choice there. That's a poor effort.
Now with Greenwood. Baba. And Raiders could use width to good effect.
Can he take advantage? In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Simpson. Heel with it. Well, this is whetting the appetite for fish and chips. And you need your defender to take charge. Baba. Not there to intercept. Oh, nice ball. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Minutes to go then. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Oh, that's a fine pass. Who can he pick out? Oh, thwarted there, and what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. Encouragement for Raiders. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Over it comes. Smuggled away. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Now he must favour the cross. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Good through ball. Can he finish this? And not cleared away properly. Good piece of defending. Good use of advantage there. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Celebrating the wedding anniversary. Congratulations. And into the last 20 minutes. Keith. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Fancies a pop from here! And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. An effective challenge. Oh, it might be, but I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. And that's an important intervention. Can he find the right pass? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Dangerous looking through ball. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Could be a chance to break here. And passing it well. Really close, sweeping attacking play.
Well, they just couldn't finish off what would have been a great goal on the counter-attack.
And unable to keep possession. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. And well positioned to clear. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Pretty simple for the keeper. And he did well to cut it out. Oh, nice ball.
Well, it could be on for him here. But faced by a goalkeeper inspired.
Well, what a massive moment that is. Such a good save at a crucial time as well.
Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. It's looking promising. And ready to strike. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
And Paulsen in possession. Brilliant piece of skill. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Really getting stuck in. Now, options are plenty. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Oh, good-looking cross. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And Paulsen in possession. Heel with it. Good technique displayed. Huge block. Right, can Fish and Chips take advantage of this set piece? Elects to go short. Paulsen.
Shot blocked, but still alive.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And a decent save, full credit. But he's gone short with it. And a goal kick is the outcome. Good distribution. Good run, very much in control of the situation.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Who can he pick out? Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. The corner kicks keep on coming. Well, he was under pressure, and maybe you could tell that by the header, which wasn't the best.
Well, he wasn't first to the ball, but the defender certainly made the header more difficult.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. And that puts them in position. And he's in the clear. It's still alive. Just can't get it past him. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And the keeper more than equal to it. Corner kick played in. Danger averted. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Played into the centre.
Well, no surprise there. The Raiders have had more possession during the last 15 minutes and are playing some great attacking football. They just need to get another and that would surely wrap it up.
Poon. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here.
Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Can he finish? Got to it easily, the keeper. It did look on for them, but not to be. Decent looking pass. Good looking sequence.
And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Showing ambition. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Chance to cross. Superb block. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this.
Controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there was some really nice incisive play too. It's a good result for them.